Hi, this is Donnie McClurkin with this 11th year anniversary personal note. And it's entitled, Be Empowered. Now, you can be empowered through Jesus Christ to do anything you need to do in this life. And maintaining a positive mindset and actually believing that you can make it, that's going to increase your strength and your energy. Being rooted in Christ will keep you going when the going gets tough. Your empowering faith puts God in control of your life. And your faith moves you in the direction of God's will for your life. Now, you're going to have some rejections and some temporary setbacks. But when things get tough, the Spirit of the Lord will strengthen you. So dig in and keep pushing toward your goals. Lean on the Lord for strength. He's going to empower you to rise above all your obstacles, and He'll help you to complete the race that's been set before you. Be empowered. A personal note.